كان يوز عبد الرحمن أو عبد الرحيم in the toilet. طيب شوف the hadith, the prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم was urinating and someone gave him salam. The prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم did not reply the salam. Why? He said إني كرهت أن أذكر الله إلا على طهر. Because the prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم said I dislike to make ذكر الله because وعليكم السلام. This is what? ذكر دعاء. ذكر دعاء صح؟ وعليكم السلام. You are making دعاء for him. So the prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم doesn't like to make دعاء in or ذكر in the toilet while urinating. While urinating. But when I call someone عبد الرحمن, this is ذكر? This is not ذكر. This is not ذكر. So no problem, inshallah, if you call يعني. We should try to avoid talking in the toilet. The toilet is not a place to talk and to spend long time. You check your WhatsApp and Instagram. Try to make it quickly. I mean, nowadays, خلاص, the shower, 1 hour. Okay? You forget your son or your daughter. Ah, mashallah, I have Aisha. Okay, I forgot Aisha. So the toilet is not a place to live in.